Unfortunately, we're back to square one, how we were at the peak of the flood.
Cars and trucks forced to exit as I-29 closes again due to flooding. IDOT crews blocking off this on-ramp Wednesday morning.
It's disheartening, you know, our own crews and contractors have worked really hard, worked like crazy to get all these roads open, and then the water comes right back up. But, you know, safety is our number one priority. We want to keep people moving. We want to keep people safe.
The interstate is closed from Highway 34 into Missouri, as well as north of Council Bluffs from near Crescent to Loveland.
You have to go way around, and sometimes there's several places along I-29 North you can't get across at all.
With water flowing through damaged levees and continuing to rise, drivers need to pay attention.
Last time when the water came up, it washed the entire road away. So that could also be a very dangerous situation. So just heed the detour, heed the road closed sign, and go and find a different way.
I want it facing that way.
There's no timetable yet telling when the roads will be back open again.
Taking it day by day and seeing where the water is going next.
Now, Highway 34 and Highway 2 into Nebraska are closed again as well. You can stay up to date with the latest closure on the Iowa 511 website. Reporting live tonight along I-29, Sean Everson, KETV News Watch 7.
All right, Sean, thanks. Let's put those closures on a map for you again here. As Sean told us, Interstate 29 is closed from Glenwood to the Nebraska-Missouri border. Highway 34 is closed west of I-29 going toward La Platte, and Highway 2 near Nebraska City is closed. I-29 is closed north of Omaha from Crescent to Loveland.